I come from a background of athletics. I play tennis, I played racquetball, I went to the gym every day. I have played percussion 12 to 15 years. The first signs were when I was in band. I couldn't stand for that long without sort of marching my legs. Around 2014, I started going to this line of doctors. It was a matter of years before I finally got the diagnosis. Orthostatic tremor is classified as a movement disorder. It starts in the legs, and the legs tremor 13 to 18 times per second. As a musician, I can tell you if you try to tap out that, it's impossible. It is so fast. They are invisible. With OT, you struggle. My muscles are working very, very hard. The level of fatigue is unbelievable. It's been extremely emotionally difficult. It creates a feeling of powerlessness. I'm still the same me, but my body does not allow me to do the things that it once did. My husband, he's amazing and took over a lot of the normal household chores. I try my best not to interfere with his social life. I don't want him to say, oh, I can't play golf today because I have to take care of Ruthie. That level of activity would still be there if I didn't have OT. The treatments available for orthostatic tremor are few and far between. If the public and the physicians knew about orthostatic tremor, perhaps we can get to clinical trials and figure out how to help us.